I had a client put his bow in his bow case, his arrows in there with broadheads on them. When he arrived in Johannesburg, the broadhead came off and sliced his string.
Oh.
So he had no bow. So I always tell people, put your bow in your bow case, take your broadheads and put them in a broadhead case in your suitcase.
Your check baggage.
Your check baggage. Yes. They can't go on your carry-on because they're a weapon.